Greetings, everybody. How you doing today? Welcome to my channel, Rob K Reacts. I'm Rob K, and I am reacting to music every day of the week when I can, and all of it is requested. So by all means, leave a link, leave a request in the comment section. I get a copy to my Discord, and then down the road, we get that baby rolling. Dominic Molnar, thank you for the latest sub down there, moving towards 8,200. Just a cruising right now and loving it. We are checking out some Jeff Buckley today. Nightmares by the Sea, coming from a main man known as Jeff Buckley over on YouTube. Active commentator within my comments and all my videos. I appreciate that big time. Always got something good to say, and it's always good. So every once in a while, I throw a nice little Jeff Buckley tune out for him. Get him to give me a tune to roll with, and this is the latest one. Jeff Buckley, Nightmares by the Sea. I am ready to roll right after work, home making videos. Let's go. Take that first pause. I'm gonna back that up just a little bit though, because I meant to do a little earlier. But I gotta say, man, I'm digging this guy, because he's, as somebody mentioned in my comments, he's not like, he's kind of all over the place, but he's all over the place in a good sense. You know, I've heard him mellow it out, I've heard him rock it hard, I've heard him scream and yell and just beautiful passion, energy, drive. Thank you for the latest of APM. I appreciate that big time. Always good to get that live sub action happening. But yeah, Jeff, man, too bad what happened, because I bet you he'd just be rolling really good right now, man. Because he's got the talent, he's got the skill, he's got everything there was that was ever required to be a rock and roll star, and it looked like he certainly had it in the album and a bit that I've covered with him. So outstanding stuff again, you know, studio stuff really nice. I've seen some live stuff of him, outstanding live. I'm enjoying the studio cut, you know, high-end tinkering, very nice. Let's roll. Say my sweetheart the look. A nice album title.
Your life tonight.
Okay, one last quick pause. I missed my mark. Yeah, this is good. This is really good. You know, I'm trying to think as I'm listening to this if I can pick out a favorite tune so far from him. The one tune that really stands out, I think, was Mojo Live, Mojo something. I really enjoyed that. It was live, man. He was really kicking ass with that. It was just crazy fun, man. And it sounded so good. I enjoyed it. But that's what I'm kind of remembering as maybe my favorite right now. I wouldn't bank 100% because it's hard. I'd have to go back and listen to them all again, which I do. And I'm going to hopefully see if I can fine tune one tune that I can say, yeah, it's my Buckley tune, man. Let's roll. Boom. Nice, solid, quick ending, man. How about that? I ain't got no more ads running, man. I love that. Wow. Okay, Jeff Buckley rolling through my pad again, man. Leaving his mark, no doubt. Nightmares by the Sea. Great tune. Sounded great. Music was good. Pounding. Guitar. His guitar work's always been very nice for me. I enjoy his guitar work big time. He's everywhere on that guitar, man. Love it. You know, that was a little mellower for me. You know, I had a good upbeat action to it, but I enjoyed that. Nice mellower tune for me. Yeah, so Jeff and YouTube, Rob, coming at you soon with another live one next, okay? Keep that in mind for the next one when I come a-calling. Okay, guys and gals, I'm going to roll. Try to get a few videos done here real quick before I get to dinner and getting ready for work again tomorrow. Yeah, hope you enjoyed that. Hit that like button if you didn't, let me know, man. Like I said, everything I do is requested. So leave me a link in the comment section, and you'll be surprised where I pull these comments links from, and bam, there you go. All of a sudden, boom, there it is. I try not to make people wait too long, but it's hard to stay on top of all of them, but I do try my best. Hey guys, gotta roll. Have a great day. Hope you enjoyed your Monday. Have a great start to a great week. I'm gonna hit you up with this. Check me out online, Twitch and Twitter. Usually pretty active over there. Yeah, leave me them links, leave me them requests, man. Do my best to get them done for you. Everybody have a great day. Jeff, we'll see you soon. Take care, guys.